Lebanon man faces felony charges tonight after investigators say he sold drugs that led to a deadly overdose. The Boone County Sheriff's Office says an overdose death in February led to Zachary Taylor as a suspect. In March, they arrested him on possession and dealing charges. Well, now Taylor's also charged with dealing a controlled substance resulting in death.